Even after almost 20 years of marriage, Verona Pooth still raves about her husband. Franjo is the love of my life, she says in an interview. Verona Pooth, 55, formerly Feldbusch, has been married to her second husband, Franjo, 54, for almost 20 years. It was only in June that she publicly announced that the two would like to renew their wedding vows again. Franjo is the love of my life, enthuses the entertainer, in an interview with Bild on Sonntag. The Pooths believe that only death separates us. In 2004, they vowed to love each other in good times and bad times. She took his name, but there was never a marriage contract. We believe that only death separates us, said Pooth. Their two wonderful sons, 20 and Rocco, 12, completed their family happiness.